Okay, wait. Okay, after
shut
this,
up. What is that?
Jump on Alex.
Oh, don't worry. Broke on three. 1, 2, 3.
So our whole purpose with the putting together a quality travel team, especially in the Mountain Brook community, is to put a good group of children together, two, a good group of families together, and provide them an opportunity to play baseball at a higher level than what's offered in our rec program here at Mountain Brook.
Good job to Thomas. Thomas came in there with ice water in his face.
So I feel pretty confident that we, number one, selected a great group of kids. So much fun this year working with them. Two, a great group of families that seem to have a great time together at the ballpark.
I'll see you at the batting cage down there at 11 o'clock, okay? You got about an hour.
One, two, three.
Yes! There you go.
And three, we did give them opportunity to play baseball at a higher level and with some reasonable successes.
Seems like you finally got a girlfriend. Yes.
Did I tell you I like these?
It's great to have players that love the game and are willing to work and just, you know, everything you throw at them, they absorb, they take it and they work on it. We feel like we've got a good plan together which will allow these kids, these special group of players, to develop and get to the level that we feel like they need to be.
Because you know what, there are not a lot of errors that were recorded that inning. There were a couple, but there were a few mental errors that you don't see in the book that were just, you know, just plays that, to be honest with you, to get to become a really good team that you have to win. Never over till it's over. We tried to let them back in at the end. They hit the ball. We had a couple walks, but guess what? We made the plays at the end. Great play here and there. It all started with who, though?
Max
Scott, man. Everybody give Max a hand. How are we doing, Max?
I was on a good pitch, man.
How many errors did we make today?
Zero.
None. You made every play that came your way. That's what we've been screaming at you every day, practice, every game. But every pitch, every play, right?
To tomorrow.
Singing sweet home Alabama all summer.
Three or four games? Is it four games tomorrow?
Probably four tomorrow, yeah.
Really?
I think it's four to get there.
Is anybody scared of playing four games in a day?
No.
We'll take them one at a time, okay? You keep playing the way you did today.
we'll have you a little trophy when it's all said and done.
It is unbelievable. I bet since Wednesday, we probably scored 100 runs.
I've never had more fun than I'm having right now. And I've never seen a team be as hot as you guys are right now. Just keep it up. Keep packing. Two more games. You got two left. This is the biggest game you guys as a group have played in yet. Okay, it's a semifinal game, but it's just another game. Nothing changes. Same approach at the plate. Ryan's going to go out and throw strikes. We're going to pound these guys just like we pounded everybody else. Anybody doubt that? Anybody not with us? Let's go. Mudcat right here. Real life.
Oh, how we thought those days would never end. Sometimes I hear that song and I start to sing along and think, man, I'd love to see that girl again.
What's your body like? Play like you're prepared. Right now we're going to get sleep because we're prepared like you're prepared. Okay? Step up, play. Now we're going to play the number one seed. Number one seed, and guess what? We're going to get them. We're going to show them who should have been the number one seed. That was us. But another quality team effort from top to bottom. Every single guy on the squad contributed to that game. We moved runners over. We stole bases. We had great pitching. We played great defense. Guys that are hurt. I mean, everything you can ask for from a coach's standpoint, you know, that's what we got from our players tonight.
I think it is, Toro. Do it to me, Alex.
Stone.
old gravel parking lot next to our home. Dad on the mountain.
That was amazing. Really the most improvement that I have ever seen, ever, period. How many strikeouts did our pitchers have in 2 games?
A lot.
22.
If you don't 22. Concentrate, they'll spoil your timing and you'll walk away cussing them all. Life's a fastball, belt high, coming right down the middle. Don't stand there and let it go.
Game except for the one inning. We just didn't get enough runners on. And you know they outscored us in that one inning. That was a difference in the game.
Down, lost my money playing poker, so I had to leave town. But I ain't a turning back to living that old life no more. So rock me, mama,
the counts are in your favor, come out of here. And like last night, the guy was throwing first pitch fastball, four strike pretty much 90%. If you understand that, what are you doing up there when you go to the plate?
But he's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. I gotta move on before the sun. I hear my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. And if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, right.
Hey, we did it with great pitching, timely hitting. We overcame some sketchy defense,
innings in. But you played, you know, one inning. That was the worst inning we had, the last inning. You played three complete games besides that one inning. I'm really proud of you. The pitchers, y'all are phenomenal. Our pitching is just
beast mode.
It is beast mode. It really, I take our pitchers. I take our pitchers against anybody. One, two, three.
Yes!
Rock me, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind in the rain. Rock me, mama, the southbound train. Hey, yeah, yeah. Mama, you can rock me, rock me.
Look at that score. 6-2. Get some of that, Mudcat. You can beat anybody you want to beat when you play every pitch. And that's what you did with the exception of a couple minutes. But I'm still getting on you, and I'm still working. But I'm going to tell you, the happiest I've ever been in my life is Mudcat. Right now, I'm so proud of y'all. Get in. Give me a Mudcat right now.
Treat it better than anything.
Could be. Who knows, right? Who knows? This could be the last time some of you ever play baseball. It may be just the beginning of a long journey with baseball. Go out and enjoy this. Have fun. All the yelling and screaming, you know, that's all been in preparation to get y'all here. We're here now.
Good game, guys. Way to battle, guys. Way to battle, guys. Good job. Way to battle, guys. Good job. Good game, guys. Way to battle.
Just go play as hard as you can play. Have a great time. Mac, no strikes. Let them let your defense work.
Ready?
Let's go work.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
And you'll be
distance. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero. You could get the gold.
Win one more win. It's just more icing on the cake. We'll take this game. We'll get to the next one later. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Every play that comes your way, play every pitch. Don't ever let up. Finish.
Yes, sir.
And if we do get ahead like we did last time, keep your foot on their necks. And you don't let up until the game's over, okay?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers. Be politicians, be preachers. Be believers, be leaders. Be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the hall of fame. And the world's gonna know your name.
You can be a king, come banging on your chest. You can be a jewel.
the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want until your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same.
Come on, dude.
I'm from
Vegas!